lot of you guys are skipping this step of going all the way over to the right hand block. Just put the leg.
You're just leaving your hands up here and trying to rip your legs apart.
This hand does a lot of work too. When you're taking the foot out, and this hand's just shoving at your knee. So make sure you're getting it. Now I go to my power half. I'm trying to pick him up. I can't. He's way too strong.
He's just a ball. I'm going to let go of my power half. Right hand slides across the back of his neck and touches the mat. I'm going to use my elbow and his ear to turn him in a half circle. Everybody see how I really use my elbow to turn him? Okay? I'm not reaching for his elbow. I'm going to take his head over his elbow. Find his elbow, lock my hands on or above his elbow. Now I'm going to drive lift arching flat. Drive lift arch, he goes flat. Two hands, I just have pulled his elbow across his face. Two legs in, and I try to get my elbow to the mat by his ear on the same side. I don't want my elbow over here. I want to kickstand up on my elbow, look him in the face, and just squeeze his elbow across his chest, or across his throat. It's called a butcher. So, he's going to set his leg. And he's going to split those legs apart. Good. Okay, now he's going to go to his power half. And he's trying to lift. That kid's just way too strong. He can't get him picked up. He's just a real strong kid. He's going to let go of the power half and punch the mat. Elbow in the ear. And be mean and turn him in that half circle. Go get his elbow. Lock your hand. You'll probably have to lock it, a fingertip lock at first. Pick his hand up. Drive, lift, arch. Get him flat. Two legs in. Now start throwing your head and chest away and working your elbow to the mat. Everybody see that? Work your elbow down to the mat. Butcher. One more time. I'll walk everybody through it. Once he's just like this. I'll say set your leg. Try to power half. Can't. They're too strong. Let go. Punch the mat. Use your elbow in the ear. Go get it. Drive.